With a long career as a professional skateboarder, I've been involved in many skateboarding games, but Skate Jam is my first mobile game. The team at Maple Media has done most of the hard work, but I just get to play and give feedback.
Making a game is really hard. Just because it's on a mobile phone doesn't mean that it's less complex than any other game or any other app. Everyone needs to be in sync all the time, and XD helps us do that. XD is one of a few places where you can bring different elements together and communicate that idea to everyone involved in making the game.
I got feedback from Tony about the app icon. We designed like hundreds of different versions. This prototype is just for Tony Hawk to view.
My number one goal is to keep the skateboarding authentic. It all adds up. See here, the original icon had the trucks out of proportion, so I told them to widen it.
All of that matters to Tony and matters to us as we build the game. We can add a plugin and have the different sizes of app icons sort of thought through for us.
I'm excited getting updates because I can see the improvements they're making based on my feedback.
With this project, we've been able to take Tony's long legacy and experience in skateboarding, our ability to make great mobile games, and Adobe XD has really been the platform in the middle that's let us explore everything that's possible. We couldn't be more excited to share it with skaters all around the world.